house with a picket fence and space. So cities are kind of limited in space, right? It is what it is.
We can't keep doing economic development efforts that at best make the buildings look better.
Somebody doesn't like the way the neighborhood is changing. There's always the option of cashing out.
A lot of people can't afford it. You got to pay money. Most of the people, they don't have. They can't compete. So what's the next move? You gotta go.
We're trying. What would make it your cup of tea?